Youngster finishing up. Great job, little guy. That Walters in time of 21:46. A lot of people coming in. Great job, guys. Great job, Freddie. Good job, Elizabeth. 21:58 for Daniel Whaley. Good job. Here's another youngster coming in. Here's our second young guy. That's Michael Krzemieniczki. I think he's wearing the wrong bib because it said it was 48 years old. That's Natalie Ippolito from Estero, Florida.
I believe that's fifth place overall female. A lot of women finishing up now. Big crowd's going to come in. Lots of good races. Make sure to cheer everyone on as they're finishing. It's a beautiful day out there, but it's still tough to run this hard.
Here's Jasper Bell,
longtime elite event athlete from the East Coast. Always nice to see him out here. Great job, everybody. Race time just over 23 minutes. That's not your official time that you see on the clock. We have chip time. So as soon as you cross the start mat, as soon as you cross the finish mat, that's your exact time. Great job, everybody. Finishing up strong. Give it up for these ladies. Great battle. Great job, little ones. Give it up for this guy. Pushing another one the whole way. That's tough, pushing a stroller. Try to do that at Universal one day and warm me out. Great job, everyone. Big crowd coming in. Make sure to grab some refreshments over by the registration tent. Lots of water, Gatorade here as you finish. Help yourself. All the snacks and sodas we have. After the last runner finishes, we'll be giving away top five in each age group. We'll be getting a nice Thanksgiving Day coffee mug. Five deep in each age group. That'll be over by the registration tent and start line as well. Great job, everyone, finishing up strong. We've got a clock time of 24:30. 3.1 miles here around Jermaine Arena, beautiful Estero, Florida. Make sure to get your awesome finisher medal. Get pictures by Priscilla McGuire Photography. We offer free race photos courtesy of Priscilla McGuire Photography. Those can be found online a little bit after the event once they get all uploaded. We'll also have a finisher video uploaded. All of that is free. That's including your registration. Great job, guys. Ladies, great job. Race today, over 1,000 people running. We've already got over 100 in. That's a lot of fast people, less than 25 minutes. Less than 25 minutes, over 100 people finished. Over 1,000 running today. Great turnout today. John Murdoch, big help here at the event. Finishing up. Great, John. Yeah.
Great job, everyone. We've got Cam Martin from Chelmsford, Massachusetts. Great job, little man. I didn't get his name. Looks like his bib. He's wearing the wrong bib. I got Jason from Lehigh, 14 years old, just finished. Great job. Results will be posted on the side of the Elite Events trailer just a little bit. We'll print those out. If you don't see your name on there, make sure you're wearing the bib that was assigned to you. We have several people already that finished that are wearing the wrong bib. So if you have that issue, it will be corrected later. Please don't swarm the timing table. But we're at 27 minutes and 50 seconds into the race. Lots of people finishing now, over 200 people. We've got 1,000 people out here today. Great turnout. 11 years old, that's Eddie Kaczynski. Everybody, make sure to give them a round of applause as they're finishing today. As you get done, help yourself to all the refreshments. Got water and Gatorade to the left. We've got sodas, snacks, all kinds of stuff to the right. That's where the awards will be. Preliminary results will be posted to the side of the trailer in just a few minutes. Sean, time of 28:53. Kathy just finished ahead of him. Everyone finishing up strong. We got a great day for running today. Nice overcast, a little chilly. Great weather for running. Just under 30 minutes in the race time, we got almost 300 people already finished. Lots of locals from Fort Myers and Estero finishing. Matt Simmons, Paige Claus just finished.
All right, Matt Simmons.
Valerio DeFalco from Italia, Florida just finished. Great job, it's up strong. Looks like that was Jameson and Christy just finished. 7 years old. Great job, Jameson. Less than 30 minutes. That's a really good time. Look at all these little guys finishing. Great job for all these youngsters out there. That's 3.1 miles that just ran in 30 minutes or less. Kevin Nacy, 13 years old, just finished. Sarah, 18 years old, from Naples, Florida. Sarah Wingo, 18 years old, Naples, Florida. Yeah. 14-year-old Matthew Carpin from Atlanta, Georgia. Great job, 30:48. Runners complete. Harrison from Naples, Florida, finishing. There's our 10-minute pacer, Jamie Bruce. From Cape Coral, Florida. Everyone, as you're finishing, there's water and Gatorade to your left, there's snacks and soda to your right. Great job, everyone. Help yourselves to any snacks or sodas you want in the tents. There's water and Gatorade to the left as you finish. We're going to post preliminary results in a little bit. We have a lot of runners coming in. We want to make sure we get everyone's time before we start posting the results. Great job, all these little ones coming in. This one's one of my own. Alexis Harrington, just turned 11 years old, finishing in 32:41. So far in less than 33 minutes. That's a big time. They still got about 500 people out there running. So make sure to cheer them on as they come in. Grab some snacks over there to the tents, over there under the tents, and hang out. The official results will be posted online just a few hours after the race. We're only going to post the award winners to this item tonight, and that is top five in each age group. Top five in each age group will win an award, and those results will be posted on the side of the trailer. The official results will be posted online about an hour after the race, so check out there. We'll also post photos, free race photos from Facility Board Photography, and a race video as soon as we can get those uploaded. Those will be available for you. Good job, ladies and tutu. They just ran 3 miles, over 3 miles, 3.1 to be exact, 5 kilometers around Jermaine Arena for the Thanksgiving Day 5K. That's 71-year-old Raymond Matthews just finished in Fort Myers, Florida. Great job, time of 35:12. Snacks and sodas under the tent, but please keep the finish area clear. Got 500 people already finished, still about 400 or 500 out there on the course. Everyone is doing great. Just over 36 minutes in this 5K race. Hope everyone's having a great time. We're going to do the awards about 5 minutes after the last runner finishes. Thank you.
the trailer about 3 minutes with the most top five in each age group. Official results will be posted on eliteevents.org about an hour after the race. Free race photos, free race finish time. Thank you. find some youngsters where their wrong gives. We had some young people wearing wrong gives too, so we're going to correct that. So there are unofficial age group award results posted on the side of the trailer. If you have any issues with that, please come to the timing tent. We'll get that sorted out. Everything should be good if you wore the right bib. The rest of the official results will be posted online at EliteEvents.org, along with your free race photos and finisher video. Water and Gatorade are to the left, so the snacks and the award will be off to the right under the tent.
is everyone finishing up right now? Here comes our turkey finish up. You ready to ride your turkey? Better be careful, there's a lot of hungry runners out there that might eat you up. Everyone just finishing now. We apologize, but we're out of finisher medals. We had a great turnout, so take your finisher bib, take your bib to Fit to Run next week. We'll have finisher medals there. Over 700 people finished now, 1,000 people out there today. Very thankful for all of our runners and participants.
Thanksgiving Day 5K. 1,000 people out here coming out to run. We're very thankful for you. They'll be at the white timing tent.
Come on, Danny, get us going! Come on!
Those will be uploaded to our website as well, and a free finisher video. All that's included with your registration, no extra charge. This is your last call to fix those. Everything should be good. But if you have an issue with your time in the 5 deep age group awards, please come see the timing tent now because we're going to finalize those and get going with the award ceremony as soon as possible. Great job, everyone. We want to thank you again for coming out to the second annual Thanksgiving Day 5K. We weren't expecting such a great turnout. We're very thankful for everyone coming, and we apologize that we ran out of finishing medals. about a month to make, and they should be here in about 4 or 5 days, middle of the week next week at Fitzroy Coconut Point or Fitzroy Naples. We apologize for the inconvenience. Everyone finishing up. We had almost 3 times as many people this year as last year. Did not expect such a great crowd. We hope everyone had a great time. We're going to go ahead and get the award ceremony underway in just a few minutes. So if you want to head over towards the checkered tents, the awards tables over there, make sure to smile as you receive your award for Priscilla McGuire. She's our official race photographer. Get free race photos, free finish line videos, and the official results all will be posted on uniqueevents.org. Results will be up in about an hour. The pictures and video take a little bit to upload, so please check back for that. Follow us on Facebook. We get constant updates and discounts on any event that we do. I'm going to go.